He is longevity. He is the Lord. He is goodness, kindness, and faithfulness. He is God. He is holy, righteousness, powerful, and pure. He is always right. His word is eternal. He is always unchanging, and his mind is on you. You asking me for a sign when I've already made a way for you. And not only did God make a way for them, they complained the whole way. I'm going to make a way for you out of no way, and you will complain in the midst of me getting you out of slavery, getting you out of to freedom. You're going to complain. You want a sign. But he says, I am your guide. I'm your savior. I'm your peace. I'm your joy. I'm your comfort. I am your Lord, and he rules our lives. His bond is love. He breaks chains. His yoke is easy. His burden is light. And his goal is for us to have abundant life. He is the wisdom of the wise, the power of the powerful, the ancient of days, the ruler of rulers, the leader of leaders. And his goal is to have a relationship with you. You want a sign. And I told you, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. I'll never mislead you, never forget you, never...